Disgraced former Congressman Anthony Weiner now in federal prison. He arrived this morning. The 53-year-old was sentenced to 21 to 27 months in prison for sexting a 15-year-old girl. Weiner will serve his time at a federal medical center in Massachusetts. The facility houses more than 1,100 male inmates who require medical or mental health care. It offers sex offender treatment.